That's nice. The restaurants. Restaurants here are supposed to be really good. I see here because most of them use fresh ingredients from Porto Marinda. Ooh. Hello and welcome to Gopherbrook Grill. Gopherbrook, you know, these paws are for something a bit more exotic. Welcome! Stop by the Kofu Lounge. I'm restaurant gym leader Kofu is right here. Oh? Oh, Dozo Dozo, we've been to warm welcome to the Kofu Lounge. Have some long tea. Eight dishes made all, so please wait just a moment. What? Ah! Winner! First but then? We hope to see you again! Anyway, ooh, looks like there are more shops. Socks? I type in socks, you love what we have in stock. Ooh, socks? Right, crew socks. Starry crew socks. Colorful crew socks. I'd rather tights. Have any tights? Really crew socks? Or, or not. Any plain tights? What I really want is new shoes. A shoe shop here? Welcome to Rough and Tough. Hey, okay, they have a variety of stuff here. Printed tights. Boots! What are these dress shoes? Oh, those are the ones for me. Yes. Finally, I have some better shoes. Anyway, so does this take me to the gym? So, what are you hunting for today, eh? These look like Power Rangers helmets. My thoughts exactly. Cycling helmets. Off-road helmet. Oh. Cool helmets. Full face helmet. Oof. Now, thinking of buying one of the lights helmets for the novelty, but I think there's a helmet I might not sell. got this! Wait, who's counting herself? And can you set different outfits for when you're riding? Just something to show off every now and then. Wait, you arrive at your destination. Oh? I think I know who's coming. Bolton! Vanzilla! I'm late! I'm late! Huh? What? Oh! Okay, never mind. Ah! Goku, wait! Ah, go away! How am I supposed to return this to him now? Oh? Maybe I could do it. Oh, hey! You're here as a gym challenger, right? Yep. I knew it! Of course you are! That man just... that just left is Goku, the leader of the... Kaskafar gym. He's a bit of a childlike side to him, and today he runs off to the market without his wallet. Oops. I'll be in big trouble without it. That's where you come in, kind gym challenger. Could you please take Goku's wallet from him? Okay, so... will this count as the gym challenger? So after I return this wallet to him, I can battle him, or is this just a facade for the real gym challenge? I'd give you a gym badge right now if I could. Yes, well, I'm counting on you. They are way too trusting. I mean, woo! Lots of money! Oh! That's cute. This can be your gym test chair. Aha! I knew it! If you do this for me, you pass. Oops, head to Porto Marinda. On the other side of the desert, to the west. Oh, be careful though, there are many dangerous Pokemon in the desert. Oh, so this will be taking me all the way outside of town? Oh, goodness. Rare candy. Now, wait. Oh! I want more of those. Tink-a-tink. Okay. Actually, and I see Phalanx. Oh, Fairy Steel! Ooh! It swings its handmade hammer around to protect itself, but the hammer is often stolen by Pokemon that eat metal. yummy metal. What about animal? Can't wait. This really counts. Pose the question, what counts as a Pokemon? What? Why do lots of little Pokemon as a group count as one Pokemon? anyway. Now see bombos. Okay. Too much. Metal. Oh, need something stronger. Oh, Have a seat bomb. Hope that isn't too much. Might be. Oh. Never mind, I'll try and catch Pokemon here later. Now, just focus on finding the gym leader. What? Hey, look! Oh, hi, you. Apparently, this desert is home to the quaking earth kind. Ooh, it's the ground been shaking off. And on earth, making me feel a bit sick. Sorry, I'm just gonna sit down and rest a little before I go back to Titan Hunting. Yeah, you go do that. Okay, is that the town right there? Or... it looks like just a lighthouse. Huh? Huh? Hmm? Bottom Brazil! Where in the world? Your little flowers are getting grabbed by a sea breeze, something fierce, but you don't care. Eh? What strong, pretty little flowers? Where in the world can I go find more like you? Okay. Oh shoot, I need to go get down to the market. Wait! Excuse me! Well, Marina, our Fane market is always bustling. A mark, you say? Let me have a look here. Well, Amiga, but you need have more bins been spent out auctions. Auctions? What? It looks like you're selling ingredients. What? Do you auction ingredients? Chopped celery! Starting at $5,000! Do I hear $5,000 anywhere? Anyway... oh, so we're gonna be battling here instead? Bottom Wizard! Where in the world? Where in the world is my wallet? I have it. But my wallet, I won't be able to get these hot items. We'll get bought by someone else. Don't worry, old man Kofu. I'll run and look for it right now. Excuse me. What do you want? Old man Kofu is in the middle of some super duper important ingredient buying. If you think about trying to interrupt him, then I, his best friend, will have to stop you. So do you have something super important to say to us base folks or what? This is super important. Important, eh? We'll see about that. Maybe Bell will shut your mouth. Impatient much? Didn't even wait for me to explain. Yeah, I'm battling this guy on the court here. Sweet kiss, maybe. What does that do? Is that draining? No, just confuses Nat. I was thinking of training kiss, which it already knows. Shucks, I let old man Kofu down. Now my wallet's empty too. Speaking of wallet... hey, stop right up and tell me, what's all this fuss about over here? I have your wallet. Kid has something to say to you. What's that now? Customer here for a little wallet? Not this, minus me. What do you think I can do? You forgot this. Potent Vizula, my wallet! Say what now? My lovely staff has sent you out here to bring it to me? That's a huge help. Thanks for coming all this way. Guess I should apologize to my little apprentice too. But we didn't bother you too much. There's something out here that part of Marinda Alton that we really want to get our hands on. So, as you can imagine, we're a bit worked up when I find I forgot my wallet. Ladies and gents, you won't want to miss this. Here comes today's last time. Feast your eyes on the main event. Happy legendary Wakame Simi of Honan region. Do I have any takers? Bottom vessels! Vessels! I don't even have to touch it. I can see it's got the spinning texture of seaweed chock full of nutrients. And just look at how it gets the light and shines so brightly. Oh, and that's a fresh aroma of something plucked straight out of the ocean. I need to get me some of that. Now listen, kid. Well, challenge me yet, because for Jim, you're gonna need some smarts. This is the perfect place to catch it. Get the wind bid on that sea for this old man. Okay, I'll give my best shot. Hahaha. You're not in the hour of auction at such a young age, I think so. There's something else, kid. Here, find fun for the auction, be smart for it, and win this old man that seaweed. Just give me that money, what if I don't even have to auction that much? Make the winning bid the auction. Bones legendary! Fuck me soon, we'll start the bidding at 10,000! 10,000! I hear a bid! 10,000, do I hear more? Old man lose all his money. 15,000! 25,000! And 25, do I hear more? 35,000! 35,000! What a big spender! Won the world! How do you like that? Sold for 35,000 to the lady over there. Well done, kid. I guess I lost. That was amazing! You put those grout bits to shame with your bin skills. You have to make them underestimate you, then go big! Thanks for winning that seaweed for this old man. I'll be taking it out if you don't mind. This seaweed's a great catch. I'd be feeling low at the seabird if I failed to get my hands on it. If there's any of that money I gave you left, feel free to keep it as a tip. How generous. You can even use to try your hand at the auction again if you like. Anyway, I'm heading back to Carafa Gym now. Oh man, Kofi's gonna prepare a real good battle for you. See you there. Mainly, I... Okay! So now I can... battle him. A gym test. As far as gym tests are real doozy. Tell me about... Kofu's face of Kasifar. He's usually a mild, easygoing guy, but he shows us cool side when he's doing his gym leader thing. So, anyway, finally, I'm going inside the gym. Oh, hello, it's you again. Well now, Lilith. You'd be progressing well on your gym circuit. Oh, and who might you be? What's this now? Is that the kid I've been hearing so much about? Hey, kiddo. I heard you're, like, way good at yeah? I guess so. You got some spirit, big shot. This young lady will be Rika. That's me, Rika here, at your service. And hey, I know I'm pretty, but no need to get intimidated or anything. Ugh. She's a little sparkle, shall we say. But like myself, she's a member of the Elite Four. What? I wasn't trying to be funny. Anyway, that was some cute. You look like fun, like interesting at a glance anyway. Definitely she's wild while Kevin seeing soon. Oh shucks. Oh yeah, that checks out. But the real bell into your face at the gym. But the bell in your face at the gyms really match up the farther you go. Indeed. You haven't tried to ban the challenge roughly at this very point. But not you, right, kiddo? See, when you get the champion assessment, you show the gyms what you've got. Best of fortunes to you. Olaf, I hear you reunited Khufu with his wallet. I can't thank you enough. Though it's a little irregular, please consider your gym test passed. I read challenge gym leader Khufu, the surgeon chef. Yes. Very well, allow me to show you to the battle court. I wonder what the terrestrialized Pokemon will be for this gym. I'm expecting it'll be a Pokemon that isn't usually a water type, but will be terrestrialized. When it's terrestrialized, it becomes one. I guess it'll be some sort of... Oh! Oh no, wait, that's me. I mistook that for... Anyway, I was saying, I imagine be some sort of fish fiend Pokemon or something. Oh man, Khufu, come play with us, come on! I'll be honored if you'll try a new item for my restaurant's menu as well. Ahem! Gym battle here! Sorry, but I've got some business to take care of as gym leader, real quick-like. I'm keeping something waiting, you see? Please forgive me, I need to do this first. Okay! My bag's done real dusty, Hey, I'll step right up! I've been waiting for you! Thanks for the help over in Porto Marinda! You did my fine job! And now that I've got that legendary seaweed, I can make some real quality dishes with it! But don't expect me to go easy on you in our battle here! At the auction, we win battle with buying and selling. At my gym, we battle in a more traditional sense. Moves and tactics, ever-changing as the raging sea. I must serve you a full course of water-type Pokemon. Don't try to aim, though. That's the Pokemon you're always cursed by. I feel a bit in depth here, but don't expect me to go easy on you just because of that. Right, get this started. Say bomb! Okay, for the Pokemon here, my Pokemon seem to be leveled appropriately. But it's on fire too, Please, probably have to heal in that state. Well, trio. Wiglet is a really interesting case of a cousin species Pokemon. I mean, normally when you... When it comes to Pokemon similar to each other, the closest you get is a legendaries and different gendered Nidorans, but Diglett and Wiglet, very interesting case. Anyway. Seabomb! Sandstorm is what's making this tough. Oof. Well, first I'll swap out Mario a bit so I can heal up. Wait, no. Not much point to it. The tides ebb and flow. Time for raging tidal surge. Grab Bumble. Oh! Like an injured racehorse. He's gonna cook all those Pokemon when they lose. Oh! Prepare the rigging for a big transformation! My Pokemon's gonna rock the boat! Okay, now you specialize too! Seed Bomb! I still have Magnemite, but... Oh, maybe I'll get lucky and the Sandstorm will do it for me. He's like the wall! An old man covering special comrade! Hang on tight! Or get swept away by his surging ship! Grab hammer, oh. Oof! Oh! Just held on! Ha! Nice! Ha ha! Wow! That was close! A crit super! That's a... You're alive, aren't ya? A little too largely, if I do say so myself. A loss as refreshing as the air at the morning market. I'm just like a helpless old Magcarp to you, eh? Hop around all willingly. You got me good, I tell ya! What a great catch you are! Just like a master fisher, you held on tight till the very last second and reeled in victory. Now it's time to hand over Gym Badge to you. And let's get a real good throw together using a pose I've been wanting to try out for a while now. Oh? Little man. I blew you away, huh? Before Gym Badge in your position, Pokemon of up to level 4 would be easy to catch. I'll listen to you when you ask him to do things. Good, good. Let me throw this in too as an extra special burst. I'm sure you can put good use with chilling water. Ooh. Does that have a chance of freezing? No? It's also those targets attack stack. Okay. Alright, about time to head back to my restaurant. Prepping for the next wave. You come back and see me now again, you're here? Maybe. Hmm? Aha! There you are! I was waiting for you. Oh, Lilith! Hola! Thought you just said you finished up in here, huh? Nice work! That put you 4 badges in, right? Man, that's awesome! I can't believe you're halfway through your gym journey already. Your efforts are... I'm paying so much fruit so quickly. It just makes me want to challenge you to battle right here, right now. But I'm gonna have to wait. Because I've put together my team of Pokemon specifically to take on the gym leader. Dang it. When I battle you, I want to do it under the best possible conditions. Which means this time I've got to ask for a rain check. Ah, so... So you prepare your team by type. Smart, Axie. Gah. It's worse time. Sorry, Lilith. Forgive me! Forgive me! Okay, okay.